I'm a camper. I like being on the trail with my dogs alone. The dogs rest better. I actually get some sleep. I mean, I feel really good being this far into this race. I've been sleeping next to my sled for 2 hours every time I stop, and that just wouldn't happen in a checkpoint. There's too many distractions. There's too much going on in the checkpoints, and I'm just a person that would sit up and talk to somebody instead of go get a nap.
That was a hell of a run. The last 4 hours were a lot of fun. Words don't really describe it. These guys, the temperature dropped, and they sensed the urgency, and they took off. It was awesome. Went by Old Woman Cabin, and I think Susan kind of got on board.
I have blown through every checkpoint in the race so far, except for the ones I had to stop at. And I really want to get some information about the trail ahead and the coast. It's the biggest unfamiliar place for me. And, you know, I think that my time of carrying more than I need to in the sled is over. I think it's time to get a little bit more into race mode and get out of camping mode at this point. And I didn't want to blow through and miss all this. This is pretty cool, you know.